Azul Pan Boulevard, the place where this island begins. While we turn and go up, the four main points in Cancun can clearly be seen. The city, the sea, the lagoon, and the hotel zone. The tourism project called Cancun was created a little over 40 years ago, and in such a short time, it has over 800,000 citizens and has become one of the most visited destinations, not only in Mexico, but in the whole world. The unique kaleidoscope of colors that the Caribbean Sea offers you is due to its fine white sand, the underwater vegetation, and the presence of the second largest barrier reef in the world. Surrounded by this crystal clear current, we can clearly see Isla Mujeres, 4.3 miles long, which can both tourism and lobster fishing as its main activity. Cancun means serpent's nest. It is 15.5 miles long, and today it has a little over 30,000 rooms in 146 hotels, having Punta Nizuc at its southmost point, and Punta Sam furthest to the north, where the island ends. The hotel zone has majestic hotels, villas, condominiums, malls, golf courses, nightclubs, one-view